Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today vlog is our short trip from Abu Dhabi to Georgia. Now we are at the Abu Dhabi airport. We just finished the immigration. We took our boarding pass. Now we are just waiting in Abu Dhabi airport. Now we are going to take our flight. This is the sunrise view from the plane. I reached Georgia. So we cleared immigration. We went to take our luggage. Taxi comes.
Brian.
So we are now on our way to the hotel. Basically, we are traveling to Kutaisi, which is one of the oldest continuously inhabited cities in the world and the third most popular city in Georgia after the Tbilisi and Batumi. So this is our hotel, Kutaisi Inn. It's a 5-star hotel and a very few steps away from the center of the city. This is the entrance and the reception area. Now we are going to enter in our room. This is a very, very small and beautiful room over here. So we'll keep our luggage, we'll take some rest, then we'll go to have breakfast. So this is the restaurant over there. You can just order from here and there is bar facilities also. And this is the outside view. So we took our breakfast here. Arav is really enjoying this weather. He's playing around. And we have ordered our breakfast and we are just waiting for it. By the time you can see such a magnificent view. And this is our hotel. So here comes our breakfast, pizza, and the famous dish in Kutaisi. It's kachapuri with our cafe latte and cappuccino. So while we are having our breakfast, suddenly it started rain over there. Then after having breakfast, we went to visit Prometheus Cave. It is a 22-kilometer drive from Kutaisi and it will take around 30 minutes. Prometheus Cave, which is a visit card of Georgia, and there are 22 halls found, where only 6 halls are open for the tourist, and it takes around 40 to 60 minutes to explore these magical halls. So there will be one tour guide and the groups will be made, and you have to walk down some steps to reach the cave. This was the first time where I have visited any cave. It was a beautiful experience since we've never been visit to any kind of cave like this before.
спасибо, что играла. Это
круизинг. And this is the last part of the cave. You can just walk through it or you can just book a boat. So here we can see the sun and the very beautiful and what a mesmerizing view over there. Wow, just look at the sky, clear sky. Back to the place from where we entered, and we were so much tired. Then we took some fresh juice, orange juice, and it was not very much expensive. And later on we went to explore two places, but we couldn't explore too much because suddenly the rain started and we just had to run and came back to our hotel. So with this I end my first vlog, my tour to Georgia. See you next time with our new vlog, day 2 in Georgia. Enjoy the beautiful rain over here. Take care.